Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Follow Route 5. That should take me to the hospital.
And, if you're watching on YouTube, there would have been an awkward jump cut there. I, ended the stream, just come back to stream again. Which you can check out on, twitch.tv/TJ3NK1NS. Cheeky plug. Let's get rolling. Let's go find this, other woman. I can't remember what her name is. All I know is she gonna die.
Gotta get through.
Hope we get through. I've got a feeling there's gonna be a lot of infected in this next part. The amount of bottles here would, suggest that too. Just a weird feeling.
Okay, progress.
Don't know what's more, 100% in the first game. It's the, infected. Definitely the real spooky enemies. Definitely wanted to stick away. People were on the back foot like that. This game, it seems like the a lot of the emphasis is put on humans being the enemies, not so much the infected. Clickers. Don't really want to smash the window then. Fuck. Two of them. There's more than two.
I
is. Oh, shit, the clicker's gonna... Fuck, the clicker's hot in the far as well. Okay. Should've just done that in the first place, I guess. List of deserters.
Interesting.
Oh, okay. Plenty of alcohol back here. Surely. Good amount, but I could do with more. Couple of Molotovs. I need rags, that's why. More supplements. How many have we got now? 15. So we need to get 30. Stability. Big stability. I need that upgrade.
Denied.
So bad. Ooh. This ain't dodgy.
Let's see what they got in here.
A bit of my torch shining. Fuck. That would have been an alarm for noises. Maybe he was sneaking in.
Fucking hell.
We're not going back, understand?
Follow me!
Wolves! Leave me alone! These are the deserters.
If you're gonna kill me, get it over with. If you get the nerve. Who the fuck are you anyway? Nobody!
I should be able to fucking interrogate these people. Ah, fuck it.
Hey, go further.
Should be able to interrogate those people. Just seems like a waste.
Jesus. What the fuck, people?
Now we're gonna operate my boat. Fucking knew there was someone here though.
Gotta be more careful.
Wonder where they came from. And also they heard the noise and come from this way? Yes.
Shit. Need to get in there.
Everything is locked.
All right.
Fucking knew it.
That's pretty smart, Ellie.
Let's go. Come on, Ellie. Make my life easier if I have to come back this way.
Huh?
Jesus.
Fuck. Thought I'd be closer.
Can I use an arrow? Yes. Fell off that. Footwear gear. A lot of it. Military presence, but
oof, stinks in here.
Oh, fucking hell.
Fuck me.
Fuck.
Man, not good. Got you. Great.
Fucking hate these things. They don't come up on the fucking sound radar. Right. Fucking know you're there, you little shit. I think that's all of them.
Can't get to the street from here. Gotta go back in. Okay. Head down to the street.
I hate these things. They're so annoying. Talking like that. Oh, I hate these things. They're just a nuisance. Can't fucking see where they are.
Here we go.
Jump scare fucking nightmare. Shit. Really? That, you know what, we're gonna get in this tunnel now. So let's hope the game doesn't do that again. Right. I done like I wanted to. Okay, it didn't make me auto stand up.
Get me the hell out of here.
Almost out of bullets. Great.
hospital's there. Cut through the park.
Shit! I knew it was gonna be these fuckers. I already know it's gonna be the fucking cannibal assholes. Don't even talk. They just whistle to each other. Give me 5 minutes, Reed. Just gonna try and not get eaten. Mind you fuck. Lots of shitting me with a fucking arrow, you dick. Fucking hell, one's a gun. Of course you do.
Okay, there.
Of course all of you have fucking bows and arrows and axes and one of you has a fucking gun.
Must be the scars. No matter. Hospital.
Fuck.
Better not have strung Nora up.
Send a message, Regan.
Here's the road to the hospital.
Hospital this way. Can I make any arrows? No, I can't. Cracking.
Need to get past that checkpoint gate.
Surely we only have 5 minutes apiece now to loot up again. That's all I ask. God. 5 minutes apiece. Just grab a little bit of ammo in every gun. I need a brick. Nothing. Got something. Hey. Ah, that's the way. Finish off looting real quick. Nope. Time to break in. Oh, a long gun hole. I thought it was just a belt. I thought she was just really happy. She was going to be able to put her trousers on right. Cool. And I'm pretty sure that is... Yes, it is. Thank God. Let's see how stable that is. Much better. Oh, the bow. That is beautiful.
I think I can fit.
Please, don't do this. shit! Oh my God! No, no! No.
Shit.
Fuck.
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. Not all that surprising.
Her sister, though. I was shocked.
Their poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was off, though.
Quiet!
The fuck is going on?
Come here! Damn wolf!
Ain't no fucking wolf! You scat! Fucking get rid of your throat! Hey! Fuck you!
Fuck's your mate! Where are you, you dick? Where are you fucking there? Oh, there you are. Oh, fuck. Go on. Shoot me again. That's what I thought. Oh shit. What up close. How did I miss twice? Get out. I was set up to fail here. They walked straight at me. And now they're walking a different way. What? There's fucking two of them everywhere they go. Shut up.
Fuck off. Hey, do you see anything?
I think we're good.
You ain't good. You're fucked. You want to get
Where'd she go?
Look everywhere.
We know you're out there.
We missed one.
See a little cult. Fuck, I just don't know what to do, honestly.
This is gonna be crazy now. This building. Arrows. I need more tape. Okay. Fucking idiot for coming in here, mate. Okay, he can take a bullet to the head. Fuck. That was a big fucking guy. this exit. See if there's any more loot on this level. Ah, tape. Thank God. Tape, nice.
Could be useful.
New upgrade branch, explosives. Hello. Let's see what comes with that upgrade branch, so. Craft explosive arrows. Okay, I can hardly craft my own fucking arrows right now, though. Okay, we'll see. I might get that. I don't know. It's probably better stuff. You know, I've gone through a lot of trouble to come here and kill you. It's the least you can do. Is still be alive and die easy. Oh shit, it's me. So there's a vault or a safe here somewhere. Probably through here. Yeah. 3855523. Loads of supplements. A couple more arrows. And what we got now? 45. Jesus, that was a lot. Aiming speed, craft smoke bombs. That could be good. Oh, it's only movement speed. Smoke arrows. Or explosive arrows, even. Actually, smoke arrows, oh shit. There's an idea. It's felt like there's been no loot since the first place. After leaving the theater. Action, 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 action. Just need 5 minutes of quiet again. Could be someone else, surely.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Grab the PSP, though. She's got to have been actually playing something. This is PlayStation. Probably the best detail of anything in the game is that PSP. Still trying to push the sales on it.
Soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
That's our guys executing those freaks. I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
I heard.
Call me a dick.
I think I heard her. I'll I'll go see what's up.
All right, be careful.
Got something there? What you smell, Blaine? Nothing here. Looks clear to me.
Take the L.
Yep.
Fuck, man. That's so annoying when I enter a building and they're just popping their heads around. Shit, what the fuck?
This to be a Last of Us 3.
Should be a thing.
Oh, and I'm cool.
Nothing.
Turn around. Turn around, head back to where you came from. Good girl. Generator off. That's fucking her.
Maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be in herself.
Where the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
I was mid-plugging my phone in. Fuck. Wait. Oh, I'm gonna chase her. That makes sense.
Somebody, please! Over here! Nora!
Oh, you bitch.
You can't escape this!
Fuck out of here.
back to the infected debris.
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores. You're her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Ellie is mental. She's a fucking badass.
It's me. Out in this aquarium.
Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up.
Fuck. The fuck? Nora didn't say anything, so who the fuck else did she beat down? Guess Nora had something on her. The fuck?
Arms up.
Fuck it up. Jesus, man.
I made her talk.
Oh fuck. So we beat the shit out of her. Till she spoke. Oh fuck. Jesus.